My name is Dr. Maina Mambo. I'm the Dean School of Engineering and Technology at Kenyatta University. We are happy to announce that our students from the school came up with an innovation to help fight COVID-19. And this innovation is what we call TibaVent. That is a mechanical ventilator that helps a patient who is unable to breathe normally by giving him or her the right required concentration of oxygen and medical air. So a total group of 15 students came in together to develop the first prototype.
So this project started from an idea stage during when the president announced that the country has been locked down because of COVID-19 case declared in Kenya. I thought of myself that the fact that I'm in university, my parents look up to me for solutions. So I started Googling on how ventilators work. As per that time, there was very little information about ventilators. Then when we had something substantial, we reached out to our dean, Dr. Shadrack Mambo. Then we shared the documents we had done by that time.
Together with them, the vice chancellor also constituted a committee for the development of the ventilator. Then thereafter, we got support from Kenya National Innovation Agency. They gave us the initial funding.
Then we started working now on the ventilator physically. We had only 1 week to come up with a ventilator. So we were supposed to read how human beings ventilate, then reproduce that, mimic that in a machine. So the ventilator was made locally here by applying the theories we have been learning from class, both engineering and medicine. We sourced all our materials. Most of it is locally sourced.
Our standards have been based on international standards, but locally we have tailor-made that through KEBS to develop our own local standards. And out of that, we've had we've received several certificates from KEBS, these being one, the production quality certificate that gave us the standard mark of quality. We've done calibration, and the equipment has also earned a calibration certificate on the same, as well as the electrical safety certificate.
So TibaVent ventilator, it's a pressure control machine. So the machine has two ventilation mode, that is IPPV mode and SIMV mode. So IPPV mode is used when the patient is completely sedated or unconscious. So what the machine does, the machine actually replaces functions like the patient's breathing system. So to make sure that the patient is supported until they recover from the COVID-19 and any other respiratory illness.
This is one step our students have shown that whatever they learn in class, they can be able to convert it into something practical. It's not only the ventilator that they have produced. They have produced several other innovations. We are currently working on an Ugali maker. That is, it will be an automated machine that will be helping people in the rural areas in making ugali.
So first of all, I want to say that we were happy in 2021, once we came up with the first proof of concept, we were happy that we were able to convert theory into engineering and into a product that can be used to solve a real problem in the society. So this showed that what we are learning actually in this side of the world is important like any other side of the world, the countries we envy, like the Western world.